children. It is I, Celeste, your house matriarch.
I shut this medbay down for a reason, you good-for-nothing gas bags! Says who? I'm little Johnny, your frickin' lord and master, Silver Brains. Once I find you, I'll gouge your eyes out with a rusty spoon. Are you trying to get fresh with me?
Judgment Day is not.
Piece of tech scrap. I could show you the way, Gov. Been around Jericho for decades. Of course, I was living a bit more upmarket back in the day. Only a couple of months ago, I was one of Creo's biggest shareholders. Nowadays, the only thing I can hold is me drink. Well, that's mighty generous, Gov. If you want to know anything about this bleeding city, just say the word. Mortimer Gideon the Third is at your service. Warehouse? Good one, mate. We call it Terminal Z. That bloated pile of pus Johnny runs his ruddy drug empire in that crap hole. Peddles some stuff called Blue Sparkle all over the ruddy harbour. Stuff's more addictive than bourbon. Or so I've heard. Let me think. Hey, you see that street right in front of you? That's your direct route. I'll tell you, it's pure anarchy. But if you're a bit of a wuss, just use the ruddy side road. Might be able to avoid a lot of hassle that way. And then again, I I wouldn't journey into the unknown all on my own, but maybe that's just me. I appreciate your patronage, Gav.
Break in here. Come to Penny at once. My door's open to everyone, sweetheart, but this is outrageous. Looks like I've caught myself a shoplifter. Not at all, sweetheart. What's done is done. I'm not surprised, though. Not one bit. I've seen desperation like this in a lot of people. Hunger drives us to do things we never thought possible. I hate to let you leave on an empty stomach. If only my cooling chamber was working, I'd take real good care of you. Still, it's useless. I won't be able to do anything without a spare part. That's wonderful, sweetheart. You're a real lifesaver. You just have to find one of those bots scuttling around all over Port Nixon and salvage a spare part. Should be easy as pie for someone of your abilities. Never thought about it. Port Nixon is the only home I've ever known. I love everyone here to bits. My mama always told me, the way to a man's heart is through his stomach, Penny. Ever since the shit hit the fan, feeding our neighbors has become my mission in life. Such a silly girl, huh?
Thank you.
card hunt going, sweetheart. Without you, a lot of people would have gone hungry tonight. Your reward is waiting in the cooling chamber. Don't be shy now, sweetheart. You've earned every little bit. I'll be with you in a second, okay? Just go in there, sweet. Don't be a stranger, sweetheart. Let's dance.
Do not, my children, become addicted to a mere tool. You did well to use our chemicals defending our sacred sites. They strengthened your arms and sharpened your mind when the unrighteous came to tear down our great work. You drove them from our homes and defended our creed.
Thank you. Thank you.
Of course, Mother. I'll tell them. Thank you for your counsel.
May the spark bless you, John. I'll see you.
Baz, what are you? Shit!
I'm sick of her telling me what to do! Little Johnny is getting angry! had to come to this, but you did good out there. Real good. Meet me by the harbor gate. There's something I want you to know.